There's some work in progress. This is the 16-inch rigid heddle. This is a template loom. And I've got a shawl starting off on here. So I've done some pattern work. I always do this. I keep like putting in pattern work and then realising that the colour of the surface pattern is very similar to the background, so it doesn't stand out very well. I do that a lot, and then I think, oh, that was so much work to put in to make that pattern. Like, it takes hours and hours, and you can't really see it. So I've done another one. Here's another row on a dark background, so that stands out. So I'm going to put some art yarns onto here next. I've got a box of yarns set up here, ready to work from. And that's the massive yarn on top, waiting to be photographed. I set the twist on that, and that's all ready to work with. So some of that yarn might go into this weaving when I've cut it up. There's a sleepy Saoirse. I've got loads of knitting needles that need finishing. There's still a lot of work to do on those because I haven't made any stuff for the shop all summer. That is very unlike me. I make very regular shop updates, and I've completely neglected it while I've been working on the art exhibition. So I've got lots to finish. I've got crochet hooks to finish, and weaving needles to finish, and knitting and crochet kits to finish. All pins here that also need a lot of work doing on them. So I'm intending to try and do a nice big shop update in autumn. I'll probably do it bit by bit because it's quite a lot getting the stuff uploaded and photographed. And I've still got some of those journals of mine, and some of them are available. So I've still got a few journals, but I'm going to make some more. This is project in progress in our bathroom. We painted the walls and rubbed it with rags, so it's sort of a mottledy sort of paintwork. It looks a bit like terracotta pots, a bit like in my workshop. And I'm going to paint patterns all along the edge of the wall. So that's something I've got to do the next stage of, something else in progress, creative. And I'm going to do around the window as well. So that would be nice. Do an update of that when I've finished work on that. Got all the patterns on the walls, and I'm going to do a bit of painting on the walls in here as well. Luke's painted the background of the wall. We haven't painted for years, so I'm going to put back onto there some patterns and writing that I had on the walls there, and I'll probably do some work along the top as well. This is some pattern work that I did last time when I painted this wall. So I put some edgings along the top, hand painted, and wrote this roomy saying that I really like. And then I did another one on this side. Pile of dreadlocks for orders. So those have got to go out on Etsy. I've done all the stitching, and Elfin's done some of it as well. And then I've got to put some beads and feathers on those. Here's some of the yarns I've been skeining up. So those will go in the dye pot next week, probably Tuesday or Wednesday. Here's some more yarns for the dye pot. I've been in every room around the cottage now. Stuff everywhere. So these are skeined up, ready for the dye pot. There's some thicker yarns and then some fine warp yarns in there. And I've still got more to skein up, so I'm going to try and do a big lot of dyeing. This one's Elfin's scarf that she made ages ago. She's just done the tassel work on there. And we'll be trimming those tassels today, and then they will go, the weaving will be set in water, and then that can be photographed and put in the shop too. It's really soft. And this is mine and Elfie's pile of unfinished work, one of them. So we've got lots of things in progress here. I've been boiling up natural white yarns ready for the dye pot. I've got fibre that I've been carding ready for spinning. And Elfin's got some yarn sorted out that she's weaving with. and I've got some beautiful mohair curls in the corner that I need to wash before the weather gets cool. And this is another project in progress. It's not for work, it's just for fun, for me to do when I have a bit of spare time. I've started putting mirrors onto this jacket. So I'm going to do mirror work all up the front on each side. These ones are all finished and ready to weave with. I'm going to be working with the browns next week sometime. These ones in the dark shawl that I was showing, the natural dark wools. I don't know if it was in last week's post or the week before. So those will go into that shawl as well. I love this yarn. The colours in there. And this one, I think that one, yeah, that one's for the light coloured natural shawl. This basket in the living room is full of unfinished projects. So I'll work on those in winter time because they're usually little hand projects that I can do on an evening throughout winter. Sometimes the things for the house, things like that. These are Elfin's brooms that she's been making. She's going to make a little broom shop in our Etsy shop to sell them. They're not finished yet. They're in various stages of finishedness. So we're going to be cutting off the tops. I'll do that with a sharp knife, because it's quite hard to cut through. So she's been making lots of those. I've made one and I've covered mine with some cloth. This one's not finished either. I've also got to cut the top. I started it, but I got to finish cutting the top and put some bells on it. Just thought it'd be nice if it jingles when you sweep. So we've been working on those. Well, I've been working on this one. Elfin's been working on those. Thank you. Mm-hmm.